I'll take us back.
We'll kind of get the flow of it as we go through it one or two times.
Resume.
It's just so
Do
much
not
to explain.
restart. Resume.
Oh, and if you're a hunter and you go in the relic, the golden gun works really well against oracles. It'll take them down in one shot. That's a good thing to use.
Yeah.
Right, this is the platform that we're going to be jumping onto when we come through the gate. The bubble will be set up, or the tech bubble will be here, and then the relic bubble will be up on the front here. And be careful because he's going to start shooting.
And you can take shots now if you want. They won't do as much damage as they do during time vengeance. But... there's flowers down here. Interesting. Hey, Mars.
Mars.
And make sure there's an oracle that's going to spawn right above your head. Make sure you take care of that one. Look at that echo. Big globe.
Some force, yeah.
Yeah, we want to kind of stick together. Which will make it easier for
Echo, if you can see the pillar I'm standing on, it kind of makes it a little safer. It can't explode right in your face.
Okay, yeah, come with me.
Yeah, you kind of want to move forward with the oracles. Did we not get them?
Oh.
I think we missed one, but since the relic holder came out, we should be fine.
We have our vengeance.
Yeah, we're on Venus now.
Okay.
Yeah, I heard that if you come to the oracles and the relic comes out, it won't wipe you, but you won't get the buff. And then
all. All right. Well, at least
and then two of us are still stuck here, so I don't know if.
Liz, come forward. Or I'm missing both of you. Yeah, I think I'm missing both of you. Yeah. So Echo, you don't have to worry about the ads in the middle. You're just gonna wanna take care of the oracles in the sky.
So is that my fault that I get too far ahead, or what's going
no,
on?
No, I think we missed one.
It looked like we missed one, yeah. Okay.
And just whoever's doing oracles, just remember to try to stay together to make it easier for the relic holder. Like move up in a line along the oracle. I'm going back to my armor.
Venus.
Okay, someone might need to help me out with the Minotaur.
Where's that oracle? You got him? Right above your head, probably.
I got him. Okay, I'm coming back up.
Right above where you pop in there.
Oh, I guess.
Guardian down.
think that's alright in there?
I think so. I don't know how many of the forces I've got.
Looks like you guys are doing good.
Is there any more?
Nope, you're good. Once you see that Time of Vengeance pop up, that means you got them all.
Should we wait for...
Pop up.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna cleanse you. Can you revive? And then I'm gonna go through.
Yep.
Okay.
Just go.
No, it's okay. You got 1 second. Oh no.
Oh shoot!
Sorry,
No! Oh! Oh my gosh! I almost jumped off the ledge. That was crazy scary. Did everything work out all right?
Chaos.
If you need help with the Minotaur.
Oh no. Yeah, the heartbeat is slow. You don't want to get too close.
Nova bomb on Atheon. We could.
Nova bomb.
Would he move though? I don't trust my Nova bombing abilities to Nova bomb him without dying myself. But like, cause it makes you jump, and then I can't control the jump.
Nova bomb who?
Atheon.